Hi there, BCS. I hope that everyone's doing well. A few things have changed since my last prefect video. Just 2 days ago, I moved into my new apartment here in Montreal, and I'm enjoying it very much. But now to get on to the main point of this video, it's my turn to say goodbye. So after 6 incredible years at BCS, it's hard to believe that this is it. It's unfortunate the year had to end the way it did, but I'm extremely grateful for everything that BCS has taught me and everything that I've learned throughout my experience here. I made friends from across the globe, and I've experienced the world in many different perspectives. My advice for the new students coming in next year is to not be shy or embarrassed to ask for help. It's okay to feel overwhelmed, and believe me, it's going to happen. Many of you are going abroad and leaving your families for the academic year, which isn't always the easiest thing to do. So whenever you feel uncomfortable or a bit homesick, you can always rely on your house parents or your teachers to support you and help you out through everything. That's one thing that I truly loved about BCS. The students, the teachers, and the staff are always there and always willing to lend a helping hand. There's going to be some rough times and you'll want some people to talk to, so get out to the BCS community and get to know some people. Another little piece of advice to remember is that all the hard tasks that you're going to be put up against are all going to be worth it in the end. So now, for me, next year, well, actually this fall, I'll be attending Concordia University. My program is a Bachelor of Arts, major in First People Studies, and minor in Law and Society. My goal is to get into law school after my undergraduate and pursue my dream of becoming a lawyer specialized in Indigenous studies. Now, I just want to take the time to say a huge thank you to all the teachers and mentors who have helped me along the way at BCS. All of the support, encouragement, and caring advice has helped me to succeed and accomplish many great things in life and through high school. It's gotten me this far in life, and for that, I'm forever thankful. Thank you so much, BCS, and I'll definitely be around.